allows for independent targeting of up to 3 hostiles.
3?
Oh, we just needed to target Batman. Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn. Hey, what are you doing? Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing...
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Just ran
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. The maintenance hatch to the lower level could provide access to the rest of the airship.
My name is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg Enterprises, and I'm going to make the world a better place. Stagg Enterprises has existed.
Moving containers could crush me if I try and access the airship stability. Accessing the airship stability from it's too dangerous. I could be crushed. those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, Jones. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?